The 70% rule is what every investor should use to invest in real estate. The 70% rule states that you should not pay more than 70% of the ARV minus repairs. And the reason is because you have to make a profit and you have to account for the cost to buy, hold, and sell the property. So the 70% rule is literally 70% of the after repair value minus the repairs, and that's the most you should pay for a property if you are an investor. The 70% rule.